So I needed to do an update because Project Long Live is like a week away. I don't know how it's possible, but yeah, it's so soon. So if you guys don't know somehow what Project Long Live is, Project Long Live is a movement I started 2 years ago on the first anniversary of the release date of Deathly Hallows Part 2 hitting theaters. So Project Long Live takes place every July 15th. This will be our third annual Project Long Live. That is crazy. What it is I started Project Long Live to show people that we're still out there. The people who love Harry Potter, whose lives were changed by Harry Potter, we're still out there and we're still in love with this series that changed us so much. We've made so many bonds because of this series and just had so many amazing experiences because of it. So on July 15th, I challenged everyone to leave their mark on the world for Harry Potter, the way Harry Potter left its mark on you. So what you do for Project Long Live is on July 15th, you go out and you leave sticky notes. Sticky notes with Potter quotes on them, or funny Harry Potter sayings, or Harry Potter jokes, and you write them on sticky notes and leave them all over town, whether it's your town or a nearby town, or however far you want to travel. Usually we travel about 2 hours to do this. So I, once again, am challenging all of you fellow Potterites to leave your mark on the world for Harry Potter on July 15th. Over the last 2 years, people have had so much fun with it. I mean, they leave sticky notes on Twilight posters and stores, and lampposts, benches, newspaper stands, Disney World. I had a group of girls the year before. It had to have been the first year. And they went to Disney World for Project Long Live, and they left sticky notes all over the park. And it turned into this fun game with another group of people who were at Disney World, and they were like trying to find all of their sticky notes. And it just became like this whole game. It sounded like so much fun. But you can have so much fun with Project Long Live and make a day of it with your other Potterite friends. Maybe go do some Project Long Live sticky notes and then watch a couple Potter movies. Have some Harry Potter inspired food. Just have fun with it. And just remember what happened 3 years ago on July 15th. And how we were all sitting in theaters across America and across the world watching the final installment of Harry Potter we would ever see. Now here's the sucky news. I, your fearless leader for Project Long Live, can't participate this year. I have to work. I know that's going to be a huge shocker to those of you who follow my channel regularly, but once again, my job is getting in the way and I have to work. So I need you guys to help me. I need you guys to get out there and leave your notes and show me that even though I can't get to do it, you guys are still going to have fun with it. So once again, I want you guys to send me pictures or videos or whatever you want. Post pictures and videos to the Project Long Live page on Facebook and let me know what goes down on July 15th. You guys got to share it with me and show me what happened because I'm going to miss out on it. So I have to see it through your eyes. All right, I love you guys so much. And July 15th, here we come. And force us into a goodbye. If you have children someday, when they point to the pictures, please tell them my name. Tell them how the crowds went wild. Tell them how I hope they shine. Long live the walls we crashed through. I had the time of my life.
will be right